Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. On this episode I'm going to share with you an Iranian food recipe known as kukusib zamini. So stay tuned. For making this delicious food you will need 1 big onion, 3 eggs, frying oil to a sufficient amount, 5 average potatoes, 1 tablespoon of dried dill, salt, pepper, and turmeric to the taste. First, rinse the potatoes, then fill the pot with water and put it on the stove and put the potatoes into the pot and wait for 30 minutes until the potatoes have become soft in the boiling water. When the potatoes are poached, let them cool down and peel them. Then mash the potatoes. Next, we peel the onion and grate it. Then add it to the mashed potatoes. In a separate bowl, break the eggs and mix them with spices including salt, pepper, turmeric, and dill. Then we add this mixture with mashed potatoes and stir them until they have mixed very well. Now that we prepared the paste, it's time to fry it. So pour some oil into the frying pan and take some of the paste and put it into the frying pan. After 5 minutes, flip them so that both sides have been fried. This food is served with tomatoes, ketchup, and pickles. Bon appétit! Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comment section, and if you like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.